Alrighty, Tuesday, 7:55 p.m. We're at the police station.
Do you think it's gonna take long?
No, he should be finished soon.
Alright, I'm that freaking badass detective.
I could go for a little Larry time right about now.
Yes, sir! These things are badass. Are we on? What? Wow, that's so sweet. Like, what in the world are you doing? I would kill to have one of these. These are like those Google glasses. Have you guys seen those? If you haven't, search Google Glass on YouTube. They're like a new smartphone that Google's thinking about making. All right. What are we thinking?
Let's get the formalities out of the way so I can get back to some real work. God, I'm bored. I hate having nothing to do. I gotta see Captain Perry. Orders are orders. Gee, I hate internal politics bullshit.
Oh, he's ready.
I'm off, Charlene. I'll look at the reports later. I'll cancel all appointments for this afternoon.
Okay.
Bullshit!
Oh, Captain. Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI is here.
Yeah, you better see me.
Jaden, of course. We've been expecting you. I'm in a bit of a hurry. Do you mind tagging along? We can talk as we walk.
Yeah, of course.
Right.
I wanted to introduce myself before getting started, but perhaps there's a better time.
No, it's fine. I just have to get to the press conference. We have them every day now. Believe me, it's not always easy finding something to tell them. Fortunately, today we have some news. Have you met Lieutenant Blake yet?
Yeah, we met this morning.
He has his own methods, but he's a good cop. I'm sure you'll get him well together.
I don't know. He's kind of shady.
Tie a knot in a necktie.
I guess.
Are you serious?
To be frank with you, I could have done without the FBI on this one, but the press are all over us. This origami killer case crept up on us, and it's fast becoming a national concern. There are hundreds of killers in this country, but what do you know? This guy is exotic. He leaves flowers and origami figures. Work that one out. Then the press get onto it, and we suddenly become the center of the universe.
I'm here to arrest a serial killer. With all due respect, sir, the rest of it, it's none of my business.
This guy doesn't know how to tie a tie. Like, no. How old are you, bro?
Of course not. All I'm asking is that you make progress, and fast. The press want a perpetrator, and we're gonna have to serve him up on a silver platter. Not bad.
Oh, Jesus.
Go see Charlene, and she'll show you to your office. Yeah, check in on the press conference if you're interested. It'll give you an idea of the political climate around here.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, I don't give a
welcome to the club, Jaden.
Crap about that. Let's go,
I should get Perry's assistant to show me my office.
Yeah,
I can't
let's
wait
go see
to
my
get
office.
To work. I'll have a look around the station. Stretch my legs for a bit.
Give me my office, bitch.
Nice watch.
Oh, it's the present we offer to our new lieutenants. We bought the same model each year for the past 20 years for each promotion. It optimizes everybody's time, and it's the kind of thing that always goes down well. You can contribute to our fund if you like. We're still a few dollars short.
Sure.
Congratulate Larry on my behalf.
I'll be sure to do that, sir.
Captain Perry said you could show me to my office?
Yes, of course. Follow me.
frickin' police station begging me for money to buy their officers' watches? What kind of bullshit is this? Well, thanks for giving me the broom closet.
This is my office?
Might as well stick me under the covered stairs like Harry Potter.
If you need anything, you know where to find me.
No window. Cobwebs everywhere. This is crappy.
Okay, time to work.
Let's get down to it. Throw it on the floor. What am I doing? Is there like a secret passage or something? What? Oh, okay. He's just putting it up against the wall. All right. I gotcha. Let's pull out our glasses. Ari, good old Ari. Ari Gold from Entourage. Greatest TV show ever.
Step one. Change the office.
I don't even know what any of these are. This one looks cool. What's that? Whoa! Yes, underwater. I'm down for that. Hell yeah. I'll keep it. There we go. Okay. Clues. This is the coolest thing ever.
Oh, wow. Looks like there's something new.
Geoanalysis. No data. I don't even know what I'm doing right now. I'm just kind of spamming buttons. What's that?
Harry, tire tracks? Comment. Tire tracks on the side of the road behind the railroad line. It may be the killer's car.
Good call. Alright. What's our next clue?
No prints or specific clues. Nothing much to go on.
Orchard. Symbol of innocence, common species.
Common species. That doesn't help much.
Alright. Is that all we got? Nope, we got this thing. Oh no, we already looked at that. Sorry, guys. Oh no, we didn't. Paris Metal Kate. Oh my
the
god.
This car is probably a Chevrolet Malibu 83.
The crazy thing is I bet you there's technology like that today. Like. It's just crazy to think about. From a satellite image, he knows what kind of car the freaking killer was driving.
8 victims in the last 3 years. All boys, aged between 9 and 13.
Uh-oh. Sean's probably that age.
The victims disappear from public places in broad daylight. No
like
one
Sean.
Notices anything.
Like Sean.
Bodies are found 3 to 5 days later. Drowned.
Right.
In rainwater.
Heavy rain. Alright, so I got 3 days. Let's go to the next thing. Oh, that's the only... Oh, never mind.
Always the same ritual. An origami in the hand. An orchid on the chest. The victims have always been dead for less than 6 hours when they were found, which means they remained alive for several days before being drowned. Over 3,500 people questioned. Over 100 suspects interrogated. Not a single lead to go on.
Wow. Alright, well, we've got 3 to 5 days. We know Sean's probably still alive. He's gonna keep him alive until 6 hours before they plan on me finding him. And then he drowns him, puts an origami bird in his hand, and an orchid on his chest. That's what we've gotta go on.
I gotta go wash my face.
This guy has blackouts too.
I need to take some. I'm gonna faint if I resist.
Take some what? Oh, the drugs.
It's all right. I know I can make it. I know I can make it.
He needs those drugs that he had in his hand. The blue stuff. Take Triptoe. Oh! Doing drugs in a police department. YOLO. Uh-oh. Who's that? Ooh. Here's the dad. Talking to the police.
This is Lieutenant Blake, Mr. Marshall. Could you please tell him what happened?
It was this afternoon. I went to the park with my son, Sean. We played together for a while, and then he wanted to go on the carousel, so I put him on one of the wooden horses, and when I turned back, Sean had disappeared.
Exactly what time did you arrive at the park? Try to remember exactly, Mr. Mars. Every detail can be important.
It must have been about...
I have no clue. 4:15.
4:15. Yeah, that's it. 4:15. I remember exactly because I looked at the clock in the park when we arrived.
What was your son wearing when he
disappeared? I wasn't paying attention. I hope that was
right. He was wearing a coat.
Oh, shit. Brown.
A brown coat.
No, it was beige. Oh my god, I didn't realize.
And a pair of pants.
They're blue jeans. What?
Beige pants.
How could Sean have disappeared without you even noticing? Weren't you right by the carousel?
I can't remember. I blacked out.
I can't remember exactly. It all happened so fast.
You say you took your son to the park after school, but you didn't report him missing until 8:15. Why did it take you so long to contact the police?
I searched.
I searched the whole neighborhood for him. I thought he couldn't have gone far.
All right. That's all the questions I have for now. You're free to go, Mr. Mars. We'll continue to look for Sean overnight. We'll contact you if we have any more questions.
I can't believe I didn't know the clothes my son was wearing.
Do you think the origami killer...
Listen, your son's probably just run off and he'll turn up in a couple of hours.
But what if it is the origami killer?
Then you're boned.
Well, then we have about 4 days to find him alive.
Wow. All right. From now on, I'm going to be paying more attention to what happens, because obviously it's very important. Oh, she's gotta hate me so much.
Did they find something?
No, nothing yet, but they're gonna keep looking through the night.
Do they think it's the origami killer?
It's still too early to say, but it is a possibility.
Oh my god. One of her kids was under my watch and he died, and the other
what
one is now missing.
Ethan? How could you lose Sean like that? You should never have taken your eyes off him. I mean, for God's sake, how hard is it to keep your eye on a child in the park? Why did you leave him, Ethan? Why?
Because I blacked out.
Isn't it enough losing Jason?
Someone needs to smack a hoe.
Sorry. That's not what I meant to say.
I feel so bad for this guy. Neither one was really his fault. He has to be feeling so shitty. Give her a hug. Give her a hug.
Yeah.